Nemo and Friends Pavilion on the lower level in Bruce's room. We walked over to the second blue window on the right side of the room to look for this cool hidden Mickey inside of an oyster. It's at the lower right of that second window, and it's three pearls inside the oyster that make a white classic or three-circle hidden Mickey. It's tiny, but I think it's a good one.